We found this cat and it's showing us where to go. It's the farmer's cat.
Hey.
It's a very friendly little pet.
Where should we go now?
We're walking and then she just came running past us and now she's showing us where to go.
Did you find anything?
She's hunting. Yes, you are. Cutie pie. Okay, we are at the Swan House. There's Katya and the cat's still following us. Here is the Swan House. Very beautiful. And there's actors inside. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to film inside, so we might get filmed or not. I don't even know if they're open. But it's very beautiful. And the cat is still following us.
He followed us. His name's Dodger.
I don't know if he's allowed to go this far. Oh, yep, he is. He's coming. Okay, is the Swan House open?
It's open. I don't know if they're gonna let us open.
Yeah. The cat is still following us. It's crossing the street. It's attached to us. It's running. Running for the.
We'll come back soon.
She climbed the fence. Okay. We are in the Swan House now. We finally broke in. It's a very nice house. Katya's trying to make a vlog too. It's very nice. Tables. This lady. And we have the kitchen. It's a nice kitchen. Some quality sinks. And some real food. Not fake food. This is definitely real food. That too.
Look at recipes. Oh my god. How practical.
And some real cheese too.
How practical.
And some real gravy. Like year old gravy, but that's okay. Some cheese. Some sauce. Ew, it's squishy. And some real drinks. And some weird girl vlogging, trying to make a vlog. Now we are going upstairs to the grand staircase with the very grand chandelier and the grand coffin. Here we are. Please use the bathroom. Very nice, very nice. We also got the kids' room right here. Very nice kids room. Quality teacher.
Look at mommy.
This is where I would sleep. Not here. And here is the central bathroom.
It's not bad, huh?
Yeah. Please don't use the toilet. This is a common enough occurrence that they have to put a sign. Gross. And then here is everything, the bathroom. The window where we were. Some dude taking pictures. I just found out that this building, the Swan House, was part of filming the Hunger Games Mockingjay movie. See, they sprayed everything white. There's that lady. And then there's Katniss right there. And yeah, it's getting ready, and this is actually when they filmed one of the parts with President Snow. They actually used the main dining room. So this was actually house room.
Okay, we have left this beautiful building where they filmed where they filmed part of the Hunger Games Mockingjay inside this building. And we're on our way to the farmer's market where they have many cool foods from all different countries like Spain, Japan, China, and Russia. We'll meet you there.
To the highlighted route, then the route guidance will start.
We are on our way to the farmer's market. Right, Katja? Okay, we are headed out to the farmer's market where there's super cool stuff. And there, right there. There's the museum that we were at. There's the planta, you can see. So yeah, we'll meet you there. Farmer's market. Katja's putting in the cart. And this is a beautiful farmer's market. It's got all kinds of foods, even vegetable oil, and many, many, many different fishes, and some weird mango nectar, guava juice.
Should we go to the Russian bread and start sampling some stuff?
Yes. Got some awesome people over there, and this famous. And then we are going to go to the Russian samples. This is the Mexican aisles. Got piñatas, famous Mexican drinks. I've had these before. Also, a bunch of different Mexican candies. Some great stuff here. May look gross, but I've actually tried it. It's pretty good. You're supposed to cut a little bit and eat it with your teeth. It's sweet. Most of these are from Russia, but now we are here in the candy aisle. All different countries. This is the Russian area. Got a bunch of kielbasa stuff. That's Russian. Russian. Some Russian treats right here. I'll show you my favorite. My favorite is the berries right here. And they've come out with a new kind, it looks like. So let's get about two of those. Biggest kind. And then, that's probably it, but let's look at the other stuff. This looks kind of weird. Squishes. And then Kinder is also very nice. Kinder chocolates. So let's go sample out some here sampling.
Okay.
We're going to sample some awesome meats.
Gypsy
хорошие. So good. So good. We're in the candy aisle with Katja. Hello everybody again. We are out here for another quick vlog video. We have our cat Max right here. He's really happy. It's Katja. Pick him up. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Yes, you are. So we are here at our pool. We just got done swimming. And we're just tanning and relaxing with our pet cat right here.
Are you taking a vlog?
Hey, y'all. Crazy cat. Where are you hiding? I thought he would change. He's moving. Cat on the loose.
I'll open the door for him.
Okay, we are going to let him go inside. We have two cats. One's a big fluffy one. We can find him. He can have fun over there. Okay, we're getting ready to go down to the movie theater. So first, we gotta check to get our popcorn. Like, two of these. And then, let's put them in the microwave. Got one of them. And now we will put this in the microwave. Popcorn, start. Okay. Excuse me. Now we just put that in there and we wait for the popcorn. Are we done? Hello, Kata. Hey. Let's go to the movie theater.
Okay.
Do you have the blankets?
Oh, I'm just gonna get everything ready. So.
Is the blankets down there?
No.
Why isn't the blankets down there? Okay, well, our movie theater. The movies. Hello, Kata. We have heard our cat, Maxie, is on his back. Hi!
Aww.
Yeah.
I think
I'll be he's so cute. Yes, he is. Okay.
Can you throw away that bag extender, like the one on it we had, and sell it on eBay?
What? Okay, we are finally in our movie theater with Max right here, and here's Kato. You're gonna watch a 3D movie. Let's go.
Hmm.